Hi students, welcome to my channel Doctor's Physics. And in this video we are going to study few problems in integration. Okay, what is the first problem? Integration from 0 to 1, 5x square plus 6x dx. Now what is integration for this? What is integration of x power n? Integration for x power n is nothing but, what is the formula? X power n plus 1 by n plus 1. Therefore, the same formula I am using here. What is that? Integration of 5x square, what is integration of 5x square? 5 into x square, what is integration of x square? Integration of x square is nothing but x power 2 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 is nothing but x cube by 3. Therefore, 5 into x cube by 3 plus 6 into, what is integration of x? Integration of x is x power 1 plus 1 by 1 plus 1. That is nothing but x square by 2. Therefore, 6 x square by 2. Now, our limits are there. Therefore, limits are from 0 to 1. Now keep the limits now. If you keep the limits, what you will get? 5 into 1 by 3 whole cube x cube by 3, right? Therefore, it's not whole cube. This is 1 by 3, that's all. Plus 6 into 1 by 2. Because 1 cube is nothing but 1 and 1 square is nothing but 1. Minus, if I keep 0, you will get value as 0. If what is the answer? 5 by 3 plus 6 by 2. There is nothing but 5 by 3 plus 3. Therefore, 5 plus 9. That is nothing but what is LCM? 14 by 3 is the answer. Now we will see the next problem. Integration from 0 to 1, x plus 1 into x square dx. Now what you can do? I can write as integration 0 to 1. Multiplying x square into x is x cube plus x square into 1 is x square dx. Now what is integration of x cube? Integration of x cube is how much integration of x cube? X 3 plus 1 by 3 plus 1. There is nothing but x power 4 by 4. And what is integration of x square? X 2 plus 1 by 2 plus 1. There is nothing but x cube by 3. Therefore, what is integration of our formulas? X cube, and what is integration of x cube? X power 4 by 4 plus x cube by x square formula, x cube by 3. Integral limits are from 0 to 1. First keep 1, what will you get? 1 by 4 plus 1 by 3. Minus, keep 0 now. If I keep 0, I will get value as 0. If what is the answer? 12 common, 3 plus 4, therefore 7 by 12 is the answer. Okay, now we will see one more problem. Root x. What is integration of root x? What is integration of root x? What is the meaning of root x? Root x is nothing but x power 1 by 2. That is nothing but root x. Integration of x power 1 by 2 dx is how much? X power 1 by 2 plus 1 by 1 by 2 plus 1. That is nothing but x power 1 by 2 plus 1 is 3 by 2 by 3 by 2. That is nothing but, even 3 by 2 when goes to numerator, therefore it becomes 2 by 3 x 3 by 2. Remember this. The integration of root x is nothing but 2 by 3 x 3 x power 3 by 2. Now, remember this. Remember this. It is nothing but 2 by 3 x power 3 by 2. Now, what is integration of 1 by root x? Integration of 1 by root x. 1 by root x is nothing but x power minus 1 by 2. 1 by x power 1 by 2, when it's go to numerator, x power minus 1 by 2. Integration of x power minus 1 by 2 dx. Now, what is the formula? Same formula. X power minus 1 by 2 plus 1 by minus 1 by 2 plus 1. How much? X power 1 minus 1 by 2 plus 1 is nothing but 1 by 2 by 1 by 2 plus 1 is 1 by 2. Therefore, 2 into x power 1 by 2. Remember this. Therefore, plus 2 into x power 1 by 2. And one more thing is there. 1 by 3 is a constant. Therefore, constant will be like that. Therefore, by 3. Now, what you can get? Now, take 2 by 3 common. 2 by 3, I can take one more thing common. That is x power 1 by 2. X power 1 by 2 common. What you will get if I take x power 1 by 2 common? What I will get? Here, what is remaining? X will be remaining. plus there what will be remaining? 1 will be remaining. Therefore, 2 by 3 root x into x plus 1. This is the integration of this. Now we will see one more formula. What is that? Integration of 1 by x root x. X into root x. What is the meaning of x into root x? It is x into x power root x is nothing but 1 by 2. It is nothing but power base is same, therefore powers will be added up. Therefore, x power 1 plus 1 by 2. That is nothing but x power 3 by 2. Therefore, I can write as integration 1 by x 3 by 2. When it goes to the numerator, what it becomes? X power minus 3 by 2 dx. Now use the formula. X power minus 3 by 2 plus 1 by minus 3 by 2 plus 1. What is the answer? X power minus 3 by 2 plus 1 is nothing but how much? Minus 1 by 2 by minus 3 by 2 plus 1 is nothing but minus 1 by 2. Therefore, when it goes to the numerator, what will become? Minus 2 x power minus 1 by 2. Therefore, what I can write? Integration is minus 2 x power minus 1 by 2 means minus 2 x power minus 1 by 2 is x power 1 by 2. When I send to the denominator, it become plus 1 by 2. The x power 1 by 2 is nothing but minus 2 root x. The answer is minus 2 by root x. That is the integration formula for this. Okay, now we will see a few more examples. Integration of 4 sine of x by 3 dx. Now they don't define the integration formula for this. Integration value for this. Now 4 is a constant, therefore it will come out, no problem. Now what is integration of sine x by 3? Now before this you have to find the differentiation. You should be very good in differentiation also. Now differentiation of cos x by 3. Okay, cos of some constant into x. Where k is a constant. Now what is the differentiation of cos of kx? Cos differentiation of cos is minus sin kx into again there is one more function that is kx inside it. Therefore what will happen into k? That is differentiation of cos of 2x is how much? Minus sin 2x into 2. The same thing where k is a constant. Now if I do different integration for this, I will get this cos kx. Therefore, integration of minus sin kx into k dx is equal to, if I do integration for this, I will get cos kx. Now, what is integration of sin kx dx? What is integration of sin kx dx? Sin is minus into k, that's it. Therefore, cos kx by minus k. Now what I did is here, in differentiation of cos kx is minus sin kx into k. Now if I do integration for this, integration dx, then I will get this cos kx. If integration of minus kx into k dx is nothing but cos kx. Now I want only for sin kx dx. Now I am sending this minus and I am sending this k this side. Therefore cos kx by minus k. Now I am this formula I am using here. Now what I am doing, observe carefully. Now what is integration formula for this? 4 integration of sin x by 3 dx. Now what is k there? K is nothing but 1 by 3. Therefore what is integration for this? 4 into it, what is integration? Cos x by 3 by minus k. Minus k means 1 by minus 1 by 3. Therefore how much? And this 1 by 3 goes up. What will become? It will become 4 into 3. This is minus 12 into cos x by 3. This is the integration value for this one. That means if you want to do integration, you should be very thorough with the differentiation also. Then only you can solve the integration very easily. Okay. Now I took this one. Minus 12 cos x by 3. Now if I am doing differentiation for this, now what I will get? minus 12 into cos of, what is the definition of cos? Minus sin x by 3 into one more function is there, that is 1 by 3. 4, 3, 1 is 3, 4. That is minus, minus into minus is plus 4 sin x by 3. The same thing I got. If I do differentiation, I will get this one. If I do integration, I will get this. Therefore, the same thing. So, we will see one more problem. Integration of 22 by 3 cos of 3 theta into d theta. There is no variable x. Here we took a variable as theta. Now 23 by 3 is a constant, therefore it will come out. Therefore 22 by 3 integration of cos 3 theta into d theta. Now observe carefully. Sin of, differentiation of sin 3 theta is how much? Differentiation of sin 3 theta is how much? Differentiation of sin is cos 3 theta into, again there is one more theta, that is that, into 3. Therefore, if I do integration of cos 3 theta into 3 d theta, if I do integration for this, I will get the sin 3 theta, that is sin into 3 theta. Therefore, if I want to for integration for cos 3 theta, therefore send this 3, that's it, buddy. Therefore, use it. 22 by 3 into integration of cos 3 theta is nothing but sin 3 theta by 3. Therefore, 22 by 9 sin 3 theta is the answer. The integration formula for this is nothing but that value. That means to solve this, I should be good in differentiation. I should imagine what I have to differentiate to get this value. I will get this sin cos 3 theta if I differentiate sin 3 theta. Therefore, differentiation of sin theta is cos 3 theta into 3. What is the integration of this? If I do integration of this, I will get this value. Therefore, integration of cos theta is nothing but sin 3 theta by, just send this 3, that's it. Therefore, sin 3 theta by 3. Therefore, keep it there. You will get the answer. Okay, we'll see one more problem. Integration from minus 1 to 0, 2t minus 1 whole square dt. That is the value. Now here the variable is not x, here the variable is not theta, here the variable is t. Now find the value. What is the value? Now what is the value for this? Now expand this one. If I expand, what you will get? Integration from minus 1 to 0, expand, that is 2t whole square, that is a square plus 1 whole square minus 2 into 2t into 1. Therefore, what you will get? Minus 1 to 0, 4t square plus 1 minus 4t dt. Therefore, what is integration of t square? That is t cube by 3. What is integration of 1 constant? Integration of constant is nothing but t. What is integration of t? T square by 2. Use the formulas there. What you will get? 4 into t cube by 3 minus plus integration of 1 is t plus integration of t is, sorry, not plus, minus 4 into, what is integration of t? T square by 2. Before, what you will get? 4 by 3, 3 cube plus t minus 4 by 2 is nothing but 2 t square. And what is the roots? What are the limits? Minus 1 to 0. First keep 0. If I keep 0, what you will get? I will get 0 only. Minus, keep minus 1 now. If I keep minus 1, minus 1 whole cube is minus 1. Therefore, minus 4 by 3. Minus 1, if I keep in plus of t, if I keep minus 1, minus 1. Minus 2 into, if I keep minus 1 whole square is nothing but 1. Now what is the value? Minus into, minus 4 by 3, minus 1, minus 2. Minus into minus is plus. Plus 4 by 3 plus 3. That is nothing but 4 plus 9 by 3. That is nothing but 3 is the answer. Now we will solve one more problem. Integration from minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 sin x dx plus integration from 0 to pi cos x dx. Now what is integration of sin x? Integration of sin x is minus cos x, and what are the limits? Limits are from minus pi by 2 to pi by 2, plus what is the difference? What is integration of cos x? Integration of cos x is plus sin x. Sin x, what is integration? Limits are 0 to pi. Now what is the values? No, keep the values, minus first pi by 2, therefore minus cos pi by 2 minus of cos minus pi by 2. Okay, now plus, keep in sign, sin pi minus of sin 0. Now what is cos pi by 2? Cos 90 means, cos 90 means 0, therefore minus 0 minus of cos of minus theta means, cos of minus theta is cos theta only. Therefore, cos of minus pi by 2 is cos pi by 2. Cos pi by 2, cos pi by 2 is 90. Cos 90 is 0, minus 0. Plus sin pi, what is sin 180? Sin 180 means 0, minus sin 0 is 0. Therefore, what is total answer? Answer is 0. Okay, we will see last one more problem. The acceleration of the body is given by a of t is equal to t plus 2. The acceleration of the body is given by the formula t plus 2. And now they told to find the velocity of the body. They told to find the velocity of the body and initial velocity they gave us. Initial velocity of the body they gave us 2 meters per second. Now, acceleration is nothing but dv by dt. Now, if I want to find dv, what is dv? Dv is nothing but a into dt. Now, integrate on both sides. If I integrate on both sides, what you will get? Integration of dv is nothing but v is equal to integration of a. What is a? A is nothing but t plus 2 dt. If what is integration value? T, what is integration of t? That is t square by 2 plus what is integration of 2? 2t plus some constant. We usually we will omit constant, but sometimes we should take constant answer, that plus c. And now when time t is equal to 0, what is the velocity value? The velocity value they gave us 2. Therefore, keep t is equal to 0 for v is equal to how much? V is equal to 2. Is equal to, if I keep t is equal to 0, 0 plus 0 plus c, therefore c is equal to how much? C is equal to 2. Therefore, what is the velocity equation? Velocity equation is t square by 2 plus 2t plus 2. This is the answer. Now, what I did see here? They give acceleration. What they give acceleration is nothing but t plus 2. Now, they have to find the velocity and the initial velocity is given as 2 meters per second. Now, acceleration, we know what is acceleration? Dv by dt. Therefore, dv is nothing but a into dt. Now start doing integration. Now integration of dv is nothing but v into integration. A is nothing but how much? A is nothing but t plus 2. Therefore, t plus 2 dt. Therefore, what is integration of t? T square by 2. What is integration of 2? 2t plus some constant. I don't know what is the value of constant, but they gave hint. What is the hint? Initial velocity is 2 meters per second. The initial velocity means that time t equal to 0. Therefore, keep t is equal to 0, you will get v is equal to. Therefore, v2 is equal to 0 plus 0 plus c. Therefore, c is got as 2. Therefore, what is the velocity? The velocity of the formula is t square by 2 plus 2t plus c is how much? 2. Therefore, if they want to find the velocity at time t is equal to, find velocity at time t is equal to 2 seconds. Just keep this 2 value there. Therefore, v of 2 is equal to 2 square by 2 plus 2 into 2 plus 2. That is 4 by 2 plus 4 plus 2. That is 2. 2 plus 4 plus 2 is nothing but 8. Therefore, the velocity of the body at 2 seconds is 8 meters per second. Okay, I think these are the, this question is clear. And today we solved problems in integration. We covered maximum type of models, what they can give in the problems, what we can come across in the problems. So, these are the integration problems. That's all. Thank you.